Hello, everybody, and thank you for joining us. The disappearance of 22-year-old Gabby Petito is now national news. Yesterday, we spoke with the parents of the young woman who didn't come back from a road trip with her boyfriend. And now, for the first time, his family speaking out. Stephen Fabian has details.
The search for missing